do a whole video for him centered around books. Tapping on books, scratching on books, flipping pages, whatever it may be. So, sit back and relax to all these book sounds. And I'm gonna start with the most difficult one, just so I don't have to worry about doing it the whole video. Because it's gonna tire me out. how you should look at it. Like phone books normally do. So I thought flipping through this phone book would sound really nice. So let's see. facing camera, which is even more of a concern because it should be a little worse. But if you're hearing me say that right now, that means it looked fine and I put it out. Let's tap on this a little bit. And different thicknesses, so I think they'll all make a variety of different sounds. They also have these book covers on them. The things that slide off and protect the outside of the book. Justin specifically said he likes the sound these book covers make. So I grabbed the Harry Potter books. Unfortunately, they're pretty worn out, so they don't really make much of a sound when I open the book. If any. smallest of the three Harry Potter books I have, so maybe it'll be a little easier for me to make some sounds with. And after this one, I'll probably join all of you in sleep. I think it's going on 3 in the morning right now. Justin, I appreciate the request and the support, and I hope everybody else enjoyed Justin's request, and I guess that's it for me. So, this has been